far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster. To me, being a gangster was better than being assistant principal of Hobart High.
If you believe it, you can't achieve it.
Well, I wanted to achieve it, alright. But of course, like any true gangster knew, he had to look the part too.
Look at me, Ma!
Yes, yes, I most certainly do. That's where it all started. Once I was in for life. This is where I knew I belonged. Being a gangster got me making fat cash like it was nobody's business. And most of all, gave me the respect. No one messed with me because I was somebody. Then again, I could have been a nobody. Or even worse, one of those punks if it wasn't for the family. This was the family. Me familia. There was Johnny Tightlips.
I ain't saying nothing.
Pauly D.
What's up, ladies?
Vinny Vita.
How you doing?
Then there's that guy that no one really talks to. And last but not least, there was Frankie Four Times, nicknamed because he said everything four times. He always had to wear his hat a certain way too.
No thanks.
Life as a gangster was good, but sometimes it has some unexpected events.
What the darn was that?
Wait, what? Who was that?
It must have been the garbage in the trunk.
If you believe it, you can achieve it.